days. As we sit slash stand in this jail cell, we must not get discouraged.
Yes, it will only be a matter of time before we will have the right to vote.
Yeah, and then we won't have to wear disguises like these to say that we want Horace Greeley for our president.
Yeah. I can't believe we have a second term with Grant.
If only we had a voice!
Yeah. Ladies, I dream of a day when the president cares what women have to say when we have a voice.
Hey, maybe one day our president will almost be a woman.
And we could finally be equal to men and do the things that we want to do freely.
I dream of a day. Oh no, it's silly. All right. You know how if a man doesn't like his face, he can just grow a beard?
Mm-hmm. You want to be able to grow a beard?
Come on. No, but if I have some sort of bodily imperfection, I'm hoping one day I can just have a procedure and cover it up.
Yes, I want skinny, skinny, skinny legs, and I want large breasts like watermelons, only I don't want them to jiggle or lie down.
Other face pulled back so tight and stapled so high, I look constantly surprised.
I want to get highlights.
Why, that's not silly at all. That's what all women in 1872 fighting for women's suffrage wanted for women of the future.
Yeah. I can't wait for a day when I can wear pants like these all the time.
Or conversely, very short skirts.
These pants are kind of tight on me.
Yeah, maybe on you.
Have tampons been invented yet?
What?
You know, round penis-shaped napkins we stick up our vaginas to plug our butts along blood.
I can't wait for that!
I want to be able to vomit freely all the time and then get complimented for being skinny because I want to base all my self-esteem on the compliments that other people give me.
I can't wait till I get a promotion at work for wearing a very low-cut blouse that's sexy.